Hi there, my name's Jason Lai. I hope that you're safe and I hope that you're healthy. And I just wanted to check in with you to see if you were well and how you were doing. I think, like most of you, I'm also on lockdown and in here in my flat. And I spend a lot of time, I've got a lot of free time on my hands now. And so what to do with that free time? Well, I actually think this time is a gift to us. We can do all the things that we haven't been able to do in our daily busy lives. It's kind of really stopped the whole world. We've had to pause. And that gives us time to reflect a lot on what we're doing and who we are. And I found myself having more time to play the piano, more time to cook, more time to read, more time to sit on this sofa and just look out the window and just reflect on the world. And I'm actually really, really enjoying that kind of space. We can spend more time with our family, with our friends, online as well. We can talk to people online. And so in one respect, I think we've never felt so close to each other, even though we're very separated.